What's going on, guys? Bransyn Smith here at the Vault Studio. I ride for Triad and Oath, and I'm here to do a custom build for you guys today. Let's go head over into the warehouse and get some parts picked out. All right, what's up, guys? We're here in the warehouse right now. Let's go pick out, let's say the deck first. Let's see what we got going with decks. So like I said, I'm sponsored by Triad and Oath. So you know we got to go with the Triad deck. Let's see here. Personally, I ride a 22x5.5, so I think I'm gonna have to go with this, the new Triad Psychic Totem deck, 22x5.5 wide. See if we could get a ladder to get this thing down. All right, let's get this thing off the top shelf here. If I can even figure out how to open this ladder. I haven't actually seen this deck in person yet. I saw the first prototype when we released it, and I'm stoked to see the finished product. They just got released about a month or so ago, so not many of these out there. See how it turns out. Let's grab a pair of bars. We gotta go with Triad bars too. Let's see what we got. Oversized black. We'll do standard raw. I think these are what I'm looking for. Yep, standard Riot chromo bars. These are the Triad chromos switched over from titanium to chromoly. They're actually only 100 grams heavier than the titanium version. So for a chromoly bar to be that light, it's pretty amazing. All right, let's set these down real quick. Let's see, let's grab the wheels. See what we're gonna do for wheels. See, what do we got? We got raw going on. So let's do some of the new Oath colorways that just dropped. These blue, purple, and teal Oath 110 by 26 wides. Honestly, probably my favorite colorway I've seen on a wheel before. Let's get something to match the wheels. So the new Oath line has these triple anodized colors, and they got almost every part to match. Let's grab SES. SES is my favorite compression. So right here we got the same thing, the triple anno matching the wheels perfectly. Let's grab some other stuff. We're on to grips. They also have grips to match with the three colorway, but I don't know if I want to do that much color on it. I like a little black thrown in there. So let's do the Oath Bermuda grips. Keep throwing the Oath on there, of course. Best product out there. And then let's do some grip tape. So let's see what we got going on over here. All right, see some Triad grip tape down here. Some of the coolest grip tape out there. So it's actually die cut, so you can see the underside of the deck as well. So it's half clear and half black. Kids ask me all the time, how'd you cut your grip tape out? You know, how long did it take you, blah, blah, blah. It's not, it's all one piece, all one sheet, and you're good to go. Let's go set this down. And I think we got one more part. Oh no, we gotta grab forks and a headset. Let's grab the forks. I think I might go with something black to match the wheels. See what we got back here. So like I said, we're going SCS, so we gotta grab an SCS or HIC compatible fork. Let me grab this step stool again because I'm a short guy. We're gonna go with the Oath Shadow SCS forks in all black with a little bit of a gold accent in there. All right, now I think the last piece of the puzzle is gonna be the headset. And you know, I think we gotta rep a little bit of the Vault here for them putting this together and helping us out here. Look at this guy.
Oh,
this
yes.
Oh, okay. Can you get me a spicy chicken? Yeah. There we go. Shout out Chick-fil-A. Next sponsor. Hit me up. All right. Let's rep the Vault here and grab this Vault Velocity black headset to go with the rest of the black on here. You know, the Vault doing it big. Lowest price headsets in the game. All right. I think we got all the parts we need. Let's go back to the studio and build this thing up. What's up, guys? We're back here in the studio. Gonna run through these parts again for you one more time. So we'll start at the top. We got the Oath Bermuda grips. These guys are like a medium thickness of a grip. You know, they're kind of in between an ODI and an Ethic grip. I was on ODIs for 10 years or so. Never wanted to switch to another grip until I got these things. Down from there, we're going to the all new Triad Riot Chromo bars. So the Riot bars used to be titanium. Now we're doing chromoly. These are double butted chromoly. They're only 100 grams heavier than the titanium and just as strong. Down from there, we're going to the Oath cage clamp in this nice triple anodized colorway. From there, we go down to the Black Oath Shadow SCS fork. This could be used with SCS or HIC. Also comes with two different size spacers, so if you're riding those wide boy wheels, you can run those as well. And from there, we're going to the Oath Bermuda 110 by 26 wide wheels. So they're 26 wide for the urethane, but they're actually a 24 millimeter wide core. So you can ride these on pretty much any fork on the market. All right, and then from there, we're going down to the Vault Velocity headset. Had to throw the Vault in there for these guys being real ones and being the best shop out there. And last but not least, we have the Triad Psychic Totem Deck, 22 by 5.5 wide. This is the same size deck that I ride right now. We have it in this stone raw colorway. And honestly, everything about this deck is just amazing, like all the details on it. If you notice, this actually is a two-way brake system, so it can be used as a fender or a brake. All you need to do is unscrew this little bolt in here and it just slides out and you can use it as a fender. Also, all Triad decks come with grip tape. I forgot that. I grabbed the Triad Brain grip tape and forgot that it came with grip tape on it, so that makes my life easier. Let's get to building. Let's get this thing all set up and rolling. We're gonna start off here putting the fork and headset in. I always like to get the front end going before anything else. So we are using SCS. You don't need to slit your bars. The Riot bars don't come with a slit in them, so you could run SCS straight out of the box. If I can get this through right here. Get this front end rolling. So actually with this SCS, it's fluted in the inside, which makes it super light. It also doubles as a dust cap, so you don't need to rock your standard dust cap. It just sits flush to the deck. So you can see no dust cap, sits really nice and flush with the deck. This thing is gonna turn out really sick. The attention to detail on all the Triad and Oath parts is just insane. Even down to the little things, like there's lines on the front of the SCS, the decks, and the forks. So when you're lining up your bars, you can line everything up perfectly. They're just etched in on the middle, perfectly in the middle of each of those parts. So you don't have to mess around with seeing if your bars are put on perfectly straight. You'll always know. All right, now we're gonna pop these wheels on right here. Like I said, they're 110 by 26 by 24. So that 24 millimeter core lets you put it on pretty much any fork out there. Like I said before too, all of the Oath forks come with two sets of spacers. So if you wanna ride the Oath stalker wheels, which are the 115 by 28 wide wheels, you can run those as well. It's been a while since I built a scooter. Usually I just kinda ride completes out of the box and they're good to go. All the Triad and Oath products have been really good to me, but doing this custom build is bringing me back to my days of working at scooter shops. A little rusty at this, so don't roast me in the comments here. I'm trying my best, okay guys? I'm gonna flip this guy upside down real quick to get these spacers in here. Slides in just right. Maybe not. There we go. Jesus. All right, as you can see, I am pretty rusty at this. But the colors are coming together sick. These wheels and this clamp look really good together. Then just the black on this fork to tie it all in. I mean, look at that. No one else doing those triple anodized colors there. Thing is looking pretty fresh already. Let's get this back end off. And with this brake too, you can run up to 120 mil wheels. There's two slots on the back of this deck to where you can take that brake bolt out, slide it back if you want to run 110s, or slide it forward if you want to run 120s. You got so many options with these parts. There we go. Stick an Allen in there just to get it nice and lined up. And then also with this deck, there's no nut on the other side. The dropout is integrated with threads, so you don't have to mess around with having to carry a ton of tools in your bag when you're going to the skate park. You can just, all you need is one tool for this whole thing. A 6mm Allen wrench and you're good to go. Maybe two just in case, but that's pretty much it. Are you too good for your home? All right. Got the axle in with the integrated dropout, so you don't have to mess around with a nut or anything. Just one tool. Nice and tight, sounding good. With that grip tape too, the Triad die cut grip tape, so you can see this sick colorway of the stone raw. I love all the Triad graphics. I'm pumping their tires quite a bit, but I mean, I ride for them and they've got some pretty sick parts. All right, now time to put these Oath Bermuda grips on these Triad Riot bars. These things are insanely light. When I first tested them, I didn't think they were chromoly. They feel as light as titanium, I swear. The titaniums don't feel much different at all. So I'm gonna put these grips on real quick. Might be a bit noisy here. Get a nice grip on this bar here. See where we at, where's the front? There we go. There we go. All right, grips are on. Bars are looking clean. Let's toss them in this SCS and then we're about good to go. I'm honestly jealous of whoever buys this thing. I kind of want to build these for myself at home. Let's line this up with the designated lines here. Don't have to mess around with straightening your bars. Honestly, that's the biggest pain for me when if I ever have to take my scooter apart at the skate park. It takes me 10 minutes to line up my bars just because I'm that particular about how straight they go on. And everyone's idea of straight is completely different. You know, there's, if you know who John Marco Gatos is, he likes to run his bars pretty crooked. And if you're watching this, John, I'm not bashing you, but your bars are crooked as hell. Looking pretty straight. Let's get this thing all tightened up. All right, guys, scooters all together, but before we do anything else, we gotta make sure it's dialed, of course. All right, guys, just like I thought, this thing is dialed and ready to be ridden. Be sure to check out my Instagram at Bransyn Smith. Check out Triad and Oath Components. Also, be sure to like, share, and subscribe on all the Vault videos. Their videos are sick. Also, let them know if you'd like to see me in any more of their videos. Hopefully, I see you guys soon. Take it easy.